Hi. I'm just kind of nervous. I'm just nervous about financial because I can't work like normal people anymore. I just can't. I don't have another option. I have to be a prostitute. And I know it sounds funny when I say it, but I don't have another option. I can't do it. I can't work like regular people anymore. I work on the internet, you know, for years and years, my whole life. And that's it. That's all I got. That's all I have. I can't. I'm shaking right now. She wants me. All these people are just stressing me out. They have to have me work, you know, work, you know. Well, I can't. I'm not working in a PetSmart. I'm not working in a pet store, so I have to go, and I guess she'll probably kick me out of here. So I don't know where I'm gonna go from there, because I only have the $20, and with the $20, I just don't know where I'm gonna go. So maybe some guy will be nice. I tried to tell everybody, and nobody has contacted me. I tried to say what happened.